Bob, it's great to see you here.
First of all, it's a glorious day.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I swear, farmers markets are they're one of my favorite places to be. I'm here on behalf of Love Food Hate Waste, and the whole idea is to inspire people to use 100% or as close to 100% of all the ingredients that they buy.
Yeah. Well, I know that one out of every four bags of groceries ends up at waste. That seems like a lot.
That's a huge amount. Of all the things that we throw into the garbage, 60% of them could have been consumed if we'd been just a little more proactive during the week, or been a little more resourceful with things that are getting tired that we just decide we should throw out. Here's a great example. So these are radishes, beautiful radishes. But normally people would bring these home, they'd take the tops and they'd throw them in the green bin. Again, they'd feel like they were doing their job, right?
Yeah.
But you could saute these with some garlic and just have the radish tops on their own. You can put them into a frittata, which I call a frittata because it's all free when you're using these things.
For every ton of waste that we keep out of a landfill, we're taking a car off the road, and we're doing our bit to fight climate change. And we're having delicious meals while we're at it.
It's a total win-win.
It's a total win-win.